back in the day, your ass will earn. A man was not considered to be fully grown. Has he not gone beyond the hills? Has he not crossed the seven seas?
Yes, seven seas at least.
Now all them jokers kept around, just like a scarecrow's in hometown.
Yes, scarecrow's in hometown.
From screen to screen, them traveling. But I'm a wanderlust king. I stay on the run.
Toasty up here.
23.20
yeah.
meters. It's 76 feet.
Yep. Just wanted to turn my data off. What do you guys think?
Bill.
Yeah?
Too high. Not high.
Yeah, we're out here at Myakka River State Park again. We actually found a trail this time. Here with the Townsend clan, there's MJ and AJ, and Tony and Brittany,
and then me. Yeah.
So last time we ended up on the roads the whole time, the forest roads or whatever they're called, the park roads, which is cool in itself, but you can see here this is like rainforest. Really neat. What's up, perennial? You having fun? Yeah, good. AJ was out here last time with us. This is MJ's first trip, and it's the first time Tony, Brittany, and I have gone hiking together.
Since we were wee kids.
Yes, since we were wee lads. Wee bony lads. You see, we're still in the entry trail from Fox's Low Road, which was the mistake we made last time. I thought we were on Fox's High. That's why we missed the trail completely, because I was looking for a completely different place. We were really at Fox's Low. MJ, what do you think of your first hike?
Nonsense.
Awesome sauce. Look at that. Wow. You look like a pirate.
Palmetto. We're out here taking our first break at Myakka. The trail's just a little tiny bit flooded out here. It's not too bad. It is really overgrown.
Dad, let me test it. I don't think it's working.
It's working.
Oh, it was the ball. It was the ball.
Little Miss Mina's becoming an awesome hiker all of a sudden.
Boo!
Back there where you can barely see is the trail.
Make sure your fingers
are way overgrown.
Hole in the top.
We found it. Moving on. So, yep. Nice little spot here to stop and break. We will check back in later, Arcadia. Say bye.
I love him.
A little further on the trail from last time, we have entered the plains. The prairie, whatever it is.
That kind of looks like the sky with a symbol. That tree.
Dad, maybe we can use the ball to get rabbit snakes away. Actually, let's use the ball to get other snakes away. You know what I'm saying?
What ball?
So we can sound like a rattlesnake, so we can be really quiet and then we can be like...
Oh, I see.
Hey, butterfly.
Hey, we're going to keep trucking on. We'll check back in a little tiny bit here. I think last time we were somewhere over that way, but my sense of direction isn't all that great, so I could be wrong. Anyway, once again, as far as you can see, nothing from man. All right, so about 10 minutes ago, we ran into kind of a wooded area. And if you can see, there's been a kind of stream or creek running next to us for a while. It's kind of a cool thing about Myakka. You go from this big, wide open plain to this dense, thick, almost rainforest. Keep going, kiddo. MJ, come on, baby. So we had the pigs, those wild pigs back here. And they tore up the trail just a little bit ago. We had a hard time finding it, but Brittany managed to navigate our way through it. Saw the next light blaze. Kept us on track. There's a couple areas where the trail could have been trying to go. So hey, kiddo, don't play with that stuff.
Why?
Look, there could be snakes under there. Let me see. I don't know if you can see. It's getting even denser and greener up ahead. Really pretty. All the rain they've had back here. We had almost 50 inches of rain this summer. Sarasota had a good bit too. I think they had very close to that. So everything is thriving. Except for mosquitoes. We haven't had many bugs whatsoever, which I'm good with.
Are we almost there?
No, we got a while yet, sweetie. The path will turn.
There's like no vines for ants.
Little ant vines. Go catch up to everybody, sweetie. Here's some of the leftover rainwater from the flooding. I don't know if you guys saw our last video. When we were out here, a lot of times it was ankle, or even for Arcadia here, there were times where it was waist deep for her. But it's all receded pretty well. We had some rains yesterday. I was hoping we weren't going to bring the water back. And so far we've been lucky. Nothing even really goes over your shoe top. I spoke too soon. Son of a... Mushroom? Oh yeah, you did find a mushroom, huh? Alright, go ahead on. You gotta follow them because they're taking a different way since this is flooded. The lady at the ranger station told us they won't even get back here to start cleaning these trails again until after Thanksgiving. And it is October 29th today. So, quite a little ways. This could be interesting.
Yeah, just be careful with your stuff. That way you're gonna end up in the water.
Yeah, Mina, go this way,
baby.
You
gotta go over this way.
MJ.
You're gonna end up in the water. If you're okay with going in the water, that's fine. Actually, no, you might not make it. Hey, good job, MJ.
My little forder.
Yeah, use the poles to balance yourself, AJ.
Yep.
I think my socks wet.
Those shoes are slightly water resistant. Careful. And you can see it's pretty well flooded out here now. Townsend can do anything. That's right, Mina. I wanted to break that stick. Townsend can do anything. All right. Say, let's press on, Daddy. All right, that'll work. So we're still in the woods by Mossy Hammock. Not too far from Mossy Hammock. Taking a little break. It's only our second break of the day. We've been going for a couple hours now. Just gotta get the packs off.
Woo! Holy crap.
Are you supposed to say that?
Yeah. You don't give me lines. I can say holy crap.
A little birdhouse over here. I'm not gonna go mess with it just in case something lives in there. But I'm thinking not too long now we'll end up back in the prairie. We'll stay in there for quite a ways. And we'll end up back in the woods for just a minute before we turn right to go to Bee Island.
Oh my
God. So we'll see how that goes.
If you want to hate myself like this and I hit myself in the...
We'll check back in then. Mush, mushy.
MJ, I got Nippy. MJ, I got Nippy.
We're going west.
We're going west?
No, we are...
Come on, AJ.
North.
We're about to turn left up here.
Yeah, I told you, it doesn't take long. Figured out these double blazes. If you have two blazes like this, this little thing hanging off the side, these indicate a sharp turn, and this little thing hanging off the side tells you which way that's going to turn. So now we've got that figured out. Initially we thought it was going to be in a split in the trail, kind of like the AT, but it wasn't.
Still my mints?
I don't know. You can check. I thought you took them and didn't give them back.
Cigarettes.
They were in this pocket.
Oh, they're there.
Okay. All right, guys, come on, move on. AJ, you go and get between Tony and Brittany.
Only one left.
All right. Yep. Swamp. MJ, they're getting away from us, dude.
Guys, come here!
What's up?
Come here!
They already saw it, kiddo.
Dog print?
No, not that.
Come on, let's go. Let's move.
Wait, I want to show them. I want to show them really bad.
What's up?
I made a face.
Nice.
Yeah, kind of hard.
Yeah. I see it.
That's my second.
Two
nose.
Eyes and then smiles down here.
Yeah, and I give it a nose.
All right.
Sweat off all that mosquito stuff, either that
or
stop. Do you want more?
Maybe next time we'll
stop. I took so much time on that.
AJ.
I'm recording you being a booger.
He's
move on.
Fire
internet.
Facebook.
We'll see.
Yep. Come on, let's go. Get between Tony and Brittany.
Gonna disappear anyways.
Hey, come on. Go mean. Hey.
push it. I didn't mean to push it. I didn't mean to push it.
Ow.
Okay?
Best video clip ever.
Where I stick on my age is that bet?
Morale is beginning.
Soon they'll begin eating one another. Mm-hmm. See, this is where the pigs are rooting around. See how the ground's all tore up? Sweet. Brittany can confirm now, though, your feet dry off pretty quick. Oh, that's a lot of water. What the heck? The spider hanging off my camera. Hey, Brad.
Yeah?
Is this your fisheye lens, Olympus? Save some battery when we get to camp. I'm gonna shut this off for now, and we'll check back in later. This is a spot we stopped at last time too. It's a nice little area. You can purify water here and refill it. I'll show you in a second. So you can see, we've only come 2.8 miles. Traveling with kids is a lot slower. But we're sitting here relaxing now. Tony there put his backpack down in a fire ant nest along that wall. And they attacked me in his leg. Mm. You see, we got this.
Dad, you have fire ants on your leg? Joking.
No, I have. I have burrs all over me, man. I don't even care. So, and then we'll continue on here in a minute down this bridge thing. And along that trail. And last time, right up here is where we put up that video of it raining across the field, but not on us. That was just right up ahead here. Because we did find this spot last time. I think we cut off of this eventually and took a road in anyway, but. So anyway, we'll check back in later. But this is a nice spot if you're coming along the trail from Fox's Low to Bee Island. A nice little spot to stop and rest. Actually can sit on the wall and chill.
That's fine. I forgot about that.
We went this way last time.
Looks like it. Still pushing on. Pads got a little damp. Sorry, get up. I told you, hold your stick straight in front of you instead of off to the side.
I am.
All right.
Spider web.
There you go. I'll just get hold on to that for a little bit. Yeah. These mosquitoes are starting to tear up my face.
Hey Dad, it's time to have more money. Diane.
Thank you, baby doll. All right, to the left. Here we are. And as you can see, the path doesn't improve much. They told us, like I said, they won't be out here till after Thanksgiving to take care of these paths because of the rain this season. Alright, I don't have much battery left. Just wanted to show you guys some of what we're walking through here. So you can kind of see. And we'll check back in here in a little bit.
We
made it. Bee Island.
The Island of Doom, my feet, they hurt!
Yeah, it was quite arduous. On the last video, the trail only got worse from there.
The Island of Crap.
Sorry. Trying to figure out his flip-flops. I'm wearing Crocs for the first time in my life.
You've been wearing those since, like, Belton. For the first time in my
life. I have not.
Dumb face.
Mommy has been wearing them since Belton. But you can see we're at a different camp in Bee Island this time. That, as far as we can tell, is the only fire ant nest in the area. So we set our tents up
away from it. I saw a bunch over there.
Yeah, there's a bunch on the other tents. They provide these nice little poles to hang your stuff on.
And
after trudging through the water, we're all trying to let our shoes dry as much as they can here. So we'll see how that plays out. I don't know if you can see anything in here right now. So sorry about that if you can't. Anyway, try and save a little battery, maybe catch the sunset in the morning, because my camera was dead last time. So, peace out and good night. Say good night, guys. Sunrise real quick.
Never mind, we figured it out.
Okay.
That can do that.
Well, here we are leaving Bee Island. Nobody's excited about putting these packs back on today?
Nope. Yeah, I can knock down your poles.
Me and Jade, pick that up.
Okay, he said AJ picked that up.
Right. I said Mina Jade.
Don't be a monkey.
And I'm a monkey. Ow, my eyes! I hate wiggly eyes! Dad, why is it every time I try to do the derp, I do wiggly eye?
I don't know.
See? What wiggly eye? Hold on.
Do the derp.
I do wiggly eye.
No.
Hold on. Let me try again.
Some days it just doesn't work. I think today's that day for you.
Oh, I got it. Hold on. Last time I did it. You see that?
Yeah, that was good.
I don't
know
if you think I can do that. Do it again. What?
Are we ready? Oh God, I can feel every fire ant bite on my toes.
Oh man, it looks like you have like just your half eye.
Let's go, guys.
Hiking sucks for all Townsend.
No, we all like it, except for you.
No, someone's gonna step on a hand pile.
So, today we are taking the service roads back instead of the trails. The trails were pretty miserable for the last hour, or a mile and a half of them, rather. The water.
What happened to your shoe?
And going with children is very slow. So we'll check in later. All right, here we are taking our shortcut. should knock the trip in about half today. Yeah, we'll hit a point where this road, you can go left or right. We'll go right, and then we'll make a left not long after that, and that'll take us right back to Fox's Low. We came from those trees back there. Maybe over there, I don't know. The road twists and turns a bit. Here we are on Fox's, I think we're on Fox's High Road, but it runs into Fox's Low Road, yeah, which is where we're parked.
We're going west and west, or northwest, whatever.
We're gonna head into these woods up here, and then we should be at the car within 20 minutes. Would be awesome. What do you think, AJ? Check back in when we get closer to the car. We are, we're almost done. We thought we had about an hour left, but the car should be not too far up ahead. Although my battery's almost dead, so this could cut off at any minute.
That was like 1 hour and 30 minutes.
Yay! Cut the clip! I hate this! Oh, it did work really high.
All right, go ahead. Come on, AJ. Yep.
That must be an old spider.
Maybe.
That has to be.
See the contrast just from left to right.
Yeah, and it's soft. Actually, our spiders
anyway, I'm checking again toward the car.
No, not all of them. Both old spiders
are. Alright, we made it back. Fox's Low Road. That's the way to the trail. There's the car all loaded up right there. Animals to kill while you're out there. But we did it. Kids were troopers. A little bit of whining here and there, of course, but overall they did pretty well. So that's how much space one overnight trip takes for five people in a trunk.
Look at my
over here's Myakka Lake.
Going.
And Tony. This whole park's really pretty, not just the trails. The whole thing's awesome. Anyway, that's it for Myakka River this time. The Townsend family, we did it. See you next time. Oh yeah! Right, guys?
1,000.
Oh, yeah, we did it.
Woo! Wow. We did the worst hike of all time, and it sucked. Because Mr. Challenging day, has a big challenge. Ew,
let me speak things so I can make it my challenge.
Has he not gone beyond the hills? Has he not crossed the seven seas?
Yes, yeah, fun, right?
Now all them jokers kept around just like a scarecrow's in hometown.
Yes, scarecrow's in hometown.
From screen to screen, them traveling. But I'm a wanderlust king.